Hey, this is Dwight with Tirespine. We're going to do a wheel removal and reinstall. We've got our hydraulic press table here. We have it sitting on a couple blocks. It's only to assist pull the wheel through with clearance. Depending on your table setup and shaft length, the blocks are not necessarily used, or two of them are not used. I went ahead and undone our bead ring here, so I just pulled the ring off and set that aside. This tire and wheel already has a tire spine installed in it. We're gonna flip our table on. We're gonna raise the shaft through the center of the wheel. And with our tooling, we have a plate here that sits on top of the wheel. Just threading it on, spin it on real quick. You can take your table shaft back down. What it's going to do is it's going to grab the wheel and suck it off the bead. You don't even have to de-bead the tire once the spline's in there, because for the blocks, it'll actually do it for you. Pop it over, the wheel's popped out. Come back up. Remove our tool completely from the shaft. Lower the shaft back down. Pick the wheel up. Flip it over, put it on the ground. Grab you a tire spoon. Put it in behind the wheel, grab your spoon, throw it out, got your wheel. Now you have your spine in the tire, where you can either move it to another tire or install a new wheel, whichever you're trying to.